Raising Dragons. This book is about a girl and her dad, and they find an egg in a cave. The girl wants to take care of him. When it hatches, it's a dragon. She feeds the dragon. She likes him, but her mom doesn't. When Hank grows up, he wants to leave and go with other dragons. Later, she finds eggs in the backyard. Now she has more dragons to take care of.